These people came to see the men of God one-on-one. Let's hear their story.
Well, I came to Impartation. I heard about it. I watch it every night, every day on YouTube. And so I found out that he was coming here to make arrangements just to be here. Well, I would like to say to the viewers, especially those in the Bahamas, don't be afraid to come to God, to the man of God. Get your deliverance and whatever you need from God. I know you will not be disappointed when you come in contact with the man of God.
All glory to Jesus Christ. Today, they are free.
In Christ, I'm free indeed. No chains are holding me. It's who I choose to be. I'm free indeed. In Christ, I'm free indeed. No chains are holding me. It's who I choose to be. Every